Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm Sharmin. Today I'm going to talk about Parkinson's disease. So let's get started. So Parkinson's disease is a condition of the brain that causes jerking of the hands and legs. That means shaking your hands, okay? And the patient becomes unable to walk and move. Generally, the disease starts after the age of 50. But in some cases, young people may suffer from this disease. And in this case, it's usually hereditary. That means it's come from your parents or grandparents, okay? Nerve cells produce a substance called dopamine. So what does it mean? Dopamine, this is a one kind of hormone and is made naturally in the body and may also be given as a drug. Okay, so which helps in muscular movement, okay? So whenever Parkinson's disease you have, dopamine producing cells are gradually destroyed. And without dopamine, nerve cells becomes unable to send stimulation to the muscles. And so the muscles losses its effectiveness, and with the increasing of age and muscles of a Parkinson's disease patient becomes more inactive. So the patient finds movement difficult, okay? And feeling uneasiness at the time of standing and walking. So whenever you have Parkinson's disease, whenever you see the symptom, so you need to go to the consultation of a doctor and taking a physiotherapeutic treatment and a balanced diet. This is another one. And leading a healthy life. The patient may feel more better. Okay. Parkinson's disease gradually turns severe. Severe, that means more pain at the preliminary stage. That means at the early stage of the disease, it begins with tremor, means shakiness. And patient had difficulty movement his legs and foot, and additionally tremor of eyelids. That means suddenly your eye will be moving or shaking, and constipation, tremor in swelling of the foot, and problem in walking straight, and stiffiness in face. So what does it mean? It means not relaxed face. And pain in muscles. So whenever you find this type of symptom, you need to go to doctor and take a treatment. So guys, I hope that's all. Thank you very much.